Well, people of the internet are here today. I'm coming to you with a weekly vlog. So stay tuned. Look at these shelves. Aren't they neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the one who has all the books on these shelves? Adventures are told. How many adventures can one shelf hold? Looking around, who you think? Sure, I've got all the books. Watching Roseanne. Got some fallish decorations here. It's not fall without football. So we got us a Roku, and I'm watching The Resort on Hulu right now. I'm excited. So excited. Okay, so I started this one and I got to chapter 6 and I've just decided to DNF it because I'm just not really getting into it. And I started this one and I got to page something or other, 35 or whatnot. Got to hear, and I was gonna buddy read it with my friend Melissa, but I'm just not feeling this one either, so I'm gonna be unhauling both books. So yeah, I tried. Okay, so it's Simba's making an entrance here. Simba. It's been a while since I've updated this vlog because some crazy shit went down. William had passed out again and hit his head, and he had to get 4 staples. And then something else happened the same day, and he was in the hospital for a couple of days. So, yeah, it's been crazy. I've been really busy taking care of him and going to work and working for at least 4 or 5 hours a day. So, I've been crazy busy. I haven't had a chance to do any reading. I hadn't really felt up to it because, you know, worried about him and everything. So... I just wanted to let you guys know why this vlog isn't very long.
Say hi.
You say hi?
Anyway, he is doing a little bit better, so he will be going back to work on Tuesday. It is Sunday. Or it's Saturday. My bad. It's Saturday. We are planning to go to a festival today, so I'm looking forward to that. Me and William and Caitlin and Dell, our new friends, are going to be going, and so I'm excited. So excited. I just wanted to let you know. Anyway. So I am going to go ahead and end this vlog here, and Simba. You my baby.
Anyway, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this here, and I will get at you guys in the next video. Later.